Good day, students. In this presentation, I am going to show you how to calculate displacement and draft. In the first instance, we are going to calculate the displacement for a draft of 4.650 meters. And in the second instance, we are going to find the draft for a displacement of 9100 metric tons. In the table above, is an excerpt from the hydrostatic tables of MVHS. In this block to the left, we are going to find the displacement for a draft of 4.650 meters. So what I have done here is taken 4.60 meters, and against that we have a displacement of 8910 metric tons. I have written it down in this column. For 4.80 meters, we have a displacement of 9348 metric tons. So I just picked out the figures from this table over here. Now we are supposed to find the displacement for 4.65 meters. I have taken my reference point to be 4.60 meters and written it down over here. So the difference works out to 0.05 meters. For a difference in draft of 0.20 meters, we have a difference in displacement of 438 metric tons. So I have written it here. For 0.20 meters, the difference equals to 438 metric tons. We have to find displacement for 4.65 meters, which is a difference of 0.05 meters from this draft of 4.6 meters. Hence, the second line in the statement is, therefore for 0.05 meters, the difference is equal to how many metric tons? So we have 0.05 multiplied by 438 and divided by 0.20, which gives us 109.5 metric tons. Now since we have taken 4.65 from 4.60, we must add this to this displacement, because this is the displacement for 4.60 meters. So adding 109.5 to 8910 metric tons, we get the displacement at 4.65 metric tons to be 9019.5 metric tons. Going for the second part, we have to find a draft for the displacement of 9100 metric tons. So once again, for 8910 metric tons, we have a draft of 4.6 meters, which is what I have written here. For a displacement of 9348 metric tons, we have a draft of 4.80 meters, which is again what I have written here. Now I wish to take 9100 metric tons from 8910. So the difference between 9100 and 8910 works out to 190 metric tons. So the statements I'm making is that for 438 metric tons, the difference is 0.20 meters. Therefore, for 190 metric tons, the difference is how much? So 190 into 0.20 divided by 438 gives me an answer of 0.087 meters. Now, since I have taken this difference from 8910 metric tons, that is 4.6 meters, I must add this to 4.60 meters. Therefore, when I add to 4.60 meters, I get my draft to be 4.687 meters. Likewise, we can find against a draft of 4.650 meters, the TPC, MCTC, LCB, LCF, VCB, KM transverse and KM longitudinal. Similarly, for a displacement of 9100 metric tons, we follow this method. We can find the draft for 9100 metric tons, TPC, MCTC, LCB, LCF, VCB, KM transverse and KM longitudinal. Now what I would like you to do is use this table that I have given over here and find all the hydrostatic data for drafts of 4.750 meters and 5.423 meters using the method that I have shown in the first slide. Similarly, I want you to find all the hydrostatic data for displacements of 10126 metric tons and 11728.3 metric tons from this table using the method that I have shown to you in this part of the first slide. I hope I have explained to you properly. So give me a thumbs up. Please share this video and also subscribe to my channel.